attention is taking our freedom. Evil's gonna win if we don't stand up and take our fight to the man. Ensuring the mind we'll never forget. Fearing this life is gonna be a certainty. That's not a reason for you to start hurting me or anyone else just because you shook. That blood on your hands is a life you took. Tired of hearing about another person dead. A child who nearly got shot in the head. A man gunned down cause he didn't raise his hands. A victim profiled by the fit of his pants. And when cops are tried, I don't understand how a not guilty verdict could be the answer. The jury gives in spite of evidence to the contrary. I know justice is blind, but does anyone see the message it sends to the whole country? And what about the world in its entirety? Pearls of wisdom tossed before swine. The trampled dreams are yours and mine. A knife for a knife makes the whole world blind, turning compassionate people unkind. Isn't it way past time that we stop lying to ourselves, saying it's not a problem, but maybe this is how you solve them. Take your hate and put it on a shelf. Look at brother in the eyes and see yourself.
Even though hatred is taking our freedom, people's gonna win if we don't stand up and take our fight to the man. Ensuring the mind we'll never forget. Feeling this life is gonna be a certainty. That's not a reason for you to start hurting me or anyone else just because you shook. That blood on your hands is a life you took.
There's been people much smarter and wiser than me. Words spoken out loud still inspiring me till they took form and lit a fire in me. I gotta hit back, that's the fighter in me. Can't discuss what it was that makes me distrust. Might be the next reason to dump it on us. Just hoping for the day, exposing the ways we'll finally attain a life unafraid. Seems as far away as Elijah till we wake up from this American nightmare. There's no deporting me, I'm staying right here, hoping for the day we see a sight clear and realize the color is just a formality. Seeing less differences and more similarities. Dishonesty giving way to sincerity. And on that day, you'll stop comparing me to you and him. And then there's the other one, completely forgetting where we come from. The same life-giving blood flows through all our veins. That's why it's time for change.
Even though hatred is taking our freedom, evil's gonna win if we don't stand up and take our fight to the man. Ensuring the mind we'll never forget. Feeling this life is gonna be a certainty. That's not a reason for you to start hurting me or anyone else just because you shook. That blood on your hands is a life you took.
Here I go once again, trying to spit on the mic, though I'm actually trying to share my foresight. So when you see the light at the end of the tunnel, you might realize it's a train and run for your life. When I design my rhyme, I know you will find that not every line was originally mine. And that's cause I chose to devour all available knowledge to further my power. Like Martin Luther King, I too have a dream. One day we will rise and live out the creed of self-evident truths we're all holding, that mankind should exist in equality. I know it seems like an impossible task. Being civil is just too much to ask. Racism rearing its ugly head from the past. Let's strip the sheets and tear off the mask, forcing the flight from the light of exposure. Dr. King was right, and just like he told you, you know how it goes. There's no need to ask, cause well, thank God Almighty, we're free at last.
I have a dream that my poor little children will one day live in a nation where they will not be judged by the color of their skin, but by the content of their character. I have a dream we will be able to speed up that day when all of God's children, black men and white men, Jews and Gentiles, Protestants and Catholics, will be able to join hands and sing in the words of the old Negro spiritual, free at last, free at last. Thank God Almighty, we are free at last.